Hello guys, welcome to Bolu 90. Al-nassr played Al-hila today and they won 4-3 with Ronaldo scoring a 2 goals, which is called brace. After he scored one of the goals, he went to do the SIU in front of Al-hila fans and they started throwing him things. Like, even at that, he still jubilated to them. Let me show you the video.